Joseph Edgar Foreman, who is better known as Afroman with the hit song Because I Got High, is running for president. He believes that in America there should be a hoe in every lap and an ounce of weed in every pot, if you remember to vote for him on election day. He also promises record-level inflation, if you know what I mean.